Hey everybody, it's Norm from Tested.com and welcome to a new year of show and tell videos. This is a video series in which we share with you our interesting finds, discoveries, project kits, and gear that we love. And I want to start this year off with some stuff I got over the holidays that I am so excited about. A few years ago, we went over to New York to visit the studio of artist Jason Freni. You may have seen his work online. He's a sculptor who takes iconic figures like Barbie dolls or Mickey Mouse and then dissects them and sculpts in their anatomy. So you see what it looks like inside of Mario or what's inside of a Mickey Mouse. And while he sculpts one-off figures and sells them to collectors, he's also from time to time worked with toy companies to create mass-produced versions of his designs. And I got two new releases from Jason Freni for you guys. First are these micro-anatomic figures. If you look at close, it looks like a Lego minifig. And it is clearly where the inspiration it comes from. But based on Jason Freni's design, he's sliced it in half and shown you what the skeleton and internal organs of a Lego minifig could look like. They come in three different styles. You have the base one, a white one, and also kind of a zombified one. And they are 3 inches tall, so a little bigger than a standard Lego minifig, not officially licensed by Lego, but I think they're beautiful. They don't even need to articulate that much. One side is completely fixed while the other does have a little bit of articulation, but they go great on my desk. Perfect stocking stuffer for maybe next year's holidays, but pick them up because I'm pretty sure they'll sell out pretty quickly. Also, the last big mass manufactured toy that Jason Freni did was the anatomical gummy bear. And I shared that with you guys on a previous show and tell. The company that makes that, Fame Master, has a new collaboration with Jason Freni. And this time it is a new kit. It is a balloon dog anatomy. Super excited. I love this idea that you can have a balloon animal, inflatable dog, but also show its internal organs from its skull to you got the rib cage right here. There goes the trachea, the intestines. This is gonna look so cool. It's only 26 pieces, pretty easy to assemble, but let's just do that right now. So let's build this together. All right, so there you have it, the balloon dog anatomy from Jason Freni. It looks so cool. You got the skeleton, you got the intestines, lungs, there's actually a heart in there, the tail. I feel like half vet, half circus clown putting together the anatomy of a balloon dog. And it's a wonderful little kit from Fame Master and Jason Franey. You guys should check it out. And I hope he does more of these because I love his designs and I can't afford the big one, the one-of-a-kind ones. So the kits are a great way to go. We'll be back next week with another show and tell, sharing another cool thing we found on the internet. But until then, I'm Norm from Tested and we'll see you next time. Bye.